once again we are met. And the woman of the woods, didst thou come here together? But lo, how easily evil is felled when the righteous hold the mace. Thou art transparent to me, Garrett. Even now I can see thou seekest to stop me, but there is naught you can do. My chamber resists all manner of infiltrations, even from a skilled man such as thyself. The servants hearken to my instructions only, and even now await my commands. Maybe I have waited overmuch. Yes, thine intrusion has been my cue to begin now the final preparations. May the world be ready for the builder's arrival. I fear you not, Garrett, that I have dispatched some of the builder's children to intercept you. Thou too will perish and trouble me no more.
Stop thy destructions, Garrett. Thou art not important. Thou hast not built anything that my cares have. I shall strike thee down for certain this time.
Garrett, thine end is near. Cease thy squirmings and pray for thy very soul. I know not why you oppose me. In one act, I will end all human suffering and clear the path for the Builder to walk again on Earth. History will move forward. My tireless children will build in his name, creating advancements beyond our understanding. Now is the dark time before the days of light. Why dost thou oppose me? source. I do not know.
This is just what I was looking for. Now I've got a real plan.
Twas the building that smote them, the precursors. He gave them the power to bring about his paradise. But they refused, or lacked the ingenuity. The why of it is forever unknown, but 'tis clear they were punished for their failings. Their civilization was wiped away, that ours could emerge, and now ours shall give way to the builders.
Thank you.
Every mere man conceived a gear. 'Twas the builder. He speaks it first in our waiting ears. When 'tis time to eat, 'twas not Karras that conceived this plan, 'twas the builder spoke it first to his ear and guides him now during final hours. Every mere man conceived. Gear. 'Twas the builder. He speaks it first in our waiting ears. Then God. Pen, when 'tis time to eat. 'Twas not Karras that conceived this plan, 'twas the builder spoke it first to his ear and guides him now during final hours. Every mere man conceived a gear. The builder. He speaks it first in our waiting ears. Then God, a pen, when 'tis time to eat. 'Twas not Karras that conceived this plan. 'Twas the builder spoke it first to his ear and guides him now during final hours.